All right. Now, I've already played this game to completion when it first dropped. I had the deluxe edition. And it was great. I loved it. Every part of it. And now, I mean, my PS4 broke, unfortunately, quite a while ago. And it was a sad day. It was a sad day. We can go Korean. I'm starting to learn Korean. Oh, I wonder. Oh, would I be able to? I don't know how confident I am. But can I change it later? Yeah, okay. Ooh. Ooh. Nope, I'm not confident yet. I've been using Duolingo to fucking learn Korean, and I've been doing it for like the past 3 weeks, and I'm not. We're just gonna back. Oh gosh, no, back. Okay, yep, nope. Sorry, I tried. I tried. Next, back. Okay, voice. That's interesting. They have. Is that, I think that's Japanese, English, French, Dutch, and I don't know what that is. But I like that they have so many options. Device, television, laptop, home theater. Saving settings, saving checkpoint. Sure. Ah, oh, goodness, this game's so fucking good. It's already at max. Okay. What one thing I didn't do though, but I had all of them, was I had all the episodes, but I only played Comrades. It was weird. I liked the multiplayer part of it. It was actually really fun. But I never played any of the episodes, and I kind of want to. But what we're gonna do is we're gonna play the game first. All right. Oh, so fucking. Oh, I love it. It's such a good fucking game. All right, difficulty. Oh, there's no hard mode. Stupid. Active, obviously. Oh, it's been so long since I played this. Default, yeah. Subtitles. On. Names on. Brightness. So the left and right. They're definitely. Yeah, no, 50's fine. Vibration. Oh yeah, we're putting that on. Display area. Oh, sorry I asked. Fuck. HUD. Sure, stamina. I remember turning that on because then you know how to get that extra boost. Perfect. Perfecto. I'm not gonna lie, this game did make me cry at one point. I mean, we'll put it on easy. Before starting the game? No. No. I mean, maybe I should have, just to get familiar. But I feel like I know. I mean, even though it's like definitely not on a PlayStation, and it's gonna be weird on this. But I'm gonna adapt. And I'm gonna beat the piss out of Arden and his pretty little face. I'ma lay with my Luna Freya. The tale of the Chosen King, savior to the star. I'm gonna monologue all this shit. Not sorry. I still sound like a 12-year-old.
Noctis Lucius Callum. And the fight with the devil. I love this so much. Best way to open up a game. A fight with literally the devil himself. Look at this fucking...
My friends are doing the fighting. Let the cutscene commence. Prompto, Argento.
Stay down. You'll keep him busy.
We'll do all the work. You just stay the fuck down. No, get up. Come over here.
Before he strikes again. Here comes.
Planis Amatitia.
Here you go.
Let's go.
I wanna fuck him up. I wanna fuck up the devil. I love when it like gets to that point. It's such a fucking... I love they just... They're just like, here, do this first. Fight like one of the last bosses. Oh, look how beautiful that is.
The decreed hour is come. Set forth with my blessing, Prince Noctis.
Thank you, Your Majesty.
Take your leave and go in the grace of the gods.
Right.
Well, princes will be princes.
Bitches will be bitches, eh? Let's get in the car. I'm driving.
Your Highness.
Oh, I'm gonna make it more emotional. Come down and see you. Yeah, that was a kind of a rude send-off.
I fear I have left too much unsaid.
Yeah, exactly.
You place a great burden on those who would bear with you.
You're one to talk.
I ask not that you guide my wayward son, merely that you remain at his side.
Indeed, Your Grace.
We'll see the prince to Altissia if it's the last thing we see.
Yeah, what he said. Hate to break this up, but Kor's got the motor running. Drados, he's in your hands.
And another thing. Do mind your manners around your charming bride-to-be.
Just sock someone.
Try to mind yours around our esteemed guests from Niflheim.
You have no cause for concern.
Nor do you.
Take heed. Once you set forth, you cannot turn back.
You think I would?
I need only know that you are ready to leave home behind.
Don't know about you, but I'm ready as I'll ever be.
Take care on the long road. Wheresoever you should go, the line of Lucis goes with you. Walk tall, my son.
Oh, does that not just fucking get your groins going? Oh, am I getting trophies right now? Oh, fuck yeah. I don't have a Stadia button to press. Bitch-ass Google Stadia. Gosh, I love it, though. Literally no downloads. Just literally straight streaming from them. No updates. It's beautiful. Departure. Prince Noctis Lucius Callum sets forth from his homeland with his three-man retinue in tow. His destination? Altissia. Oh, you bitch. Should have started reading sooner. That's my fault. Making my way downtown, walking fast, faces passing, I'm homebound. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do.
I think we can forget about hitching our way there. Thought people were friendly outside the city.
You can only go so far on the kindness of strangers.
You're just gonna have to push her all the way.
I've already pushed myself to the brink of death.
This part can be funny.
Get up.
I don't want to push it.
It's gonna move itself.
Can I at least sit in the...
I thought the car was supposed to move us.
Wouldn't that be nice?
Can it? Ready, steady. Push!
I said push! Oh, oh, right, my bad.
So heavy.
It's not working, guys.
When the night has come, and the land is
dark, it's heavy.
And the moon is the only.
There's a rhino's ass. Okay, I'll stop. I love this song, though. We're taking a sharp left! We're taking a sharp left!
Unbelievable!
Not exactly a fairy tale beginning, huh, Prince Noctis?
We let ourselves get carried away.
Look!
I'm in the wrong lane now. I wanna hear the song.
This isn't some omen.
Gladio, do me a favor.
What?
Fix this thing by yourself.
All by myself?
You won't even.
See, now they can't. Now they need to stop.
Don't even think about
it. I'm gonna ram.
Save some breath for pushing.
Ignis, come on, time to switch.
Nuh-uh, we just switched back there.
And it's my turn.
My
hands are killing me.
You rather I kill you with mine?
Easy there, tough guy.
Oh, get him, get him.
Luck,
fuck.
The phone. Is it just me? Or was it supposed to be way closer?
Won't.
I assure you.
Shit,
I've said Hammerhead was right there.
Can I go?
Literally,
I can't roll reverse.
Looks that way.
And just runs over Gladio. Ah, he hit the bumper. Darling, stand by me. Oh, stand now by me. Oh, stand now. Stand by me. Stay by me. In the wrong fucking lane. Oh yeah. Driving in the wrong fucking lane. My car's going nowhere real fast. Oh shit. He was hit by the prop though. More cars coming. No, no, but we're taking a hard right, though, kids. We're going off-road with this one.
Tell that to my legs.
Are you guys even pushing?
I love it. Love it. See, you can make the beginning fun, or you can just fucking go straight like a boring-ass person. Trouble, won't you stand by me? And as the darkness fell, all was lost. Stand by me. Wow, we made it 50 miles pushing. Oh my god, we're literally amazing. You're still on the floor. How long have you been sitting?
Hey there, y'all kept a girl waiting. Now, which one's the prince? Aha!
Peek-a-boo.
Your Highness, congrats on your wedding.
Not
can I smother my face into your goggles?
Freya's groom to be here in Hammerhead.
Apologies for taking so long.
You best save your apologies for Papa.
He gonna fuck you up. Got a shotgun loaded in the back.
Cindy,
y'all going first.
Sid's grease monkey granddaughter.
And I like it when they call me grease monkey. Hey, only I call her Grease Monkey.
She's a custom classic.
Bitches.
Not some beat up old clunker.
Guys don't know shit about fucking cars. This one's ugly. You need a new paint job.
Prince Noctis.
Yeah. Bitch Noctis. So I mean your papa used to go at it.
Took your old man and kicked their dignity out of him.
What?
He's been digging holes for days, don't you know? Son. God dang it.
Getting you nowhere fast.
What's the fucking interest rate on this thing? How many hub motors does it have? God
Damn, is it solar powered? Oh, wait, no, you pushed it here. That must have sucked.
Y'all heard him. Let's get moving.
Oh, yeah, let's go, Cindy. Cindy Lou Who.
Now, play the waiting game.
I love that game.
Never any good at it either.
I'm super good at it. I'll just wait here. You see. I'll come on top. I'll wait right here. I'm gonna win this one. Ain't nobody gonna take my belt on this game. Nope. Well, you guys are good at this game, damn. Fuck, I lost. I gotta go kill shit.
Oh, hey there, Prince.
Shh, I wanna go fight shit.
Y'all ain't never been out this way before, have you? Go on, have a look around. This'll make sure y'all don't get lost.
Oh, thanks. She was like, hey, don't be an idiot. Here, take this. Visit the local tipster to gather information.
Might as well make good use of the extra time.
Jump, jump, jump.
Whoa, they got Ebony out here. Oh, Ignis is gonna flip.
Wait, Ebony? The fuck is...
What's a gill?
Oh, you've never seen a gill before? Oh my goodness, sir. I love this guy.
Welcome. I can tell you all about the area.
Is that part specifically whenever you go, he's like, hey. Hey guys, what's up? Oh, you spooked me. We were clearly walking towards you to the counter, like, oh, to see you there.
Bet you youngins got an appetite.
Oh, you want some fucking meatloaf? 700 gil. Boost your ad up. Hey, you ain't got money. You ain't got shit. Get the fuck out of here. Oh, we can hunt. Complete hunt to earn stars and increase your hunter rank. More challenging hunts will become available at higher ranks. Who would have thought that's how it works?
Wanna help out with some varmints?
You guys wanna plant some seeds into society? All we need is 2 tablespoons of your blood, right from the palm. Left palm, specifically. Don't fucking jip me on this, Jimmy. You Jimmys couldn't handle shit if Jimmys was in your drawers. Howling wild of hunger. You guys are brave. Just go kill the neighbor's dog for me. He's got 2 of them, so stay on your toes. Ooh,
much obliged.
The horse stable up north. Yeah, just waste them all. Really give them the old 1 and 2. Oh, and that's my dog. He's sick. I can't bring myself to kill him. Tried doing the old Yeller trick on them. It didn't work. I just broke down in tears. I'll be here. He's in the back. My wife's not home. She knew it had to happen at some point. Oh, you can't fucking mess with the jellies, dude. You got strong enough for the jellies. Prove to me you can kill first.
Things I can tell you.
I could tell you so much. Some havens. Little places you can camp. And there's a big P over here. Big, like, monolith of a letter P. I don't understand it. It's been there for thousands of years. There's some feathers up north. That's your thing. And if you can't go too far north or south or west or east, don't get fucking cocky.
Stay alert.
You better stay on your toes now. Welcome to Taco.
A moment, Nock. We've expended the last of our funds on the repairs. I suggest we confer with Cindy.
I'll show you how to confer.
Broken down and flat broke.
Oh, so you guys know what a gill is.
Old man's in for both after charging.
But like, what? What? Boy?
Yeah, let's pay him a visit.
His friends, was it?
Oh, hey. You guys want to try the milkshakes we got on sale? Oh, you don't have any money, get the fuck out of here.
If y'all liked it, come on back.
Yeah, I loved it. I fucking had a great time. This guy, I swear.
What is it?
What we look at? Hey, fuck that.
Taka's pit stop. Our spice and jambalaya will have you jumping for joy or scampering for seconds. Give it a taste.
You think it's really that spicy?
Only one way to find out.
I think it's so fucking well, I'm poor. I'm broke. We know this. Consult Cindy. Now let's go kill shit. Let's just do what we came here to do, boys. Oh, I gotta run now.
She's out of my league.
Damn.
But we have so much in common.
Yeah.
Who's the lucky imaginary lady?
When all this is over, I'm gonna visit her in Hammerhead.
Is it Cindy? Is it fucking Cindy? Oh, it's been a hot minute. I had the deluxe edition, so I had like cool fucking stuff too. Oh, damn. This is my jam. In the air. Conjure weapons to attack. Hold the right button to blitz the enemy with consecutive attacks. Change weapons on the fly and adapt to the flow of combat. Can you handle it?
You got all those arms at your disposal? Use them.
Never fear! Prompto's here!
Don't wear yourself out like that.
Got him. We in stasis, but I got him. When Noctis runs out of MP, he enters stasis. He cannot phase or blade warp until he recovers. Take cover or point warp, possible even in stasis, to high ground to recover MP. Don't worry if you have no energy, you could still warp out of the situation.
Sounds like you're having fun.
Stab him.
Sadly, no one's laughing.
Oh, you guys don't fucking like... You guys suck, you don't appreciate good music. You guys are fucking shit around here. It's just a hip scopping a fucking bip bop over here.
Stallions I need to kill.
The threat meter displays when an enemy detects your presence. Oh, they glancing at you. Oh, they noticing you too. Oh, I think they want you. Okay, that's the menu. Gotcha.
Ka-chow!
Roll dodge and deftly evade enemy attacks.
Haven't you ever heard? The best offense is a good defense. You know, you might be able to counter if you started parrying properly.
Oh, stop! I was going to.
You target the enemy's blind side.
Perfect, baby.
Gladio, do it!
Brothers in arms.
Nice work, Gladio.
Nice.
Hey, Ignis.
Ignis, mark him up. Mark him up. Boom, 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 boom. Oh, that's what I'm talking about, baby.
Hey!
I'll back you up, Noct.
I'm counting on it.
Noct! I'm dropping!
Yeah, Prompto coming in with the pop-pow!
Knock him dead, Noct! I'll be sure to get lots of picks!
Come back,
Prompto! Nice! Now it's time to go to jail! Give him hell, Noct!
Kapow! They're definitely higher level than me. That's why it's taken so long. Oh, but he's vulnerable.
You've come a long way, Prompto.
Gladio.
Do the thing, Gladio. Oh, that was terrible. We fucked that up big time.
Prompto, you rang?
Oh, I wasn't expecting that. Tried to just block again, but... Ooh! He's kicking!
Knocked. You hold it up?
Yep.
Yeah, I'm fine. Ooh, shot him in the ass. Right in the tushy. Love his mark, it's so fucking good. Flexing on all of them right now, and then just break this guy's legs. Alright, where are we going? Where are we dropping? Got him! Mark him up again. He's vulnerable, get him while he's down! Oh, I missed it? That's unfortunate.
Let nothing stand in your way. You've got my back always.
We got your back, dude. Prompto, hit it up. Hit it up, boy. That's what I'm talking about. Come at me, come on. Oh, oh, sorry. There we go, Ignis. That's what I'm talking about.
Gladio.
Get him. Go for the double. Go for the double! Yes! Oh, I'm getting comfortable again. I used to be nasty at this. There's like this place where there's like a never-ending like spiral downward. Where it's like there's different floors, different enemies, different difficulties, it gets deeper and deeper, like a whole cave system. And it's super fun. I wanna get back to that point again, because that's when the game was like great, this post-game. Ooh, nice. You just gotta fucking get him vulnerable, boy. We're good.
How we hold up?
It takes more than that to face me.
Ooh, got him with the blindside link strike! Prompto, hit him. He's running, hit him.
Nice one, Prompto.
Ooh. Get him, Gladio. Yes!
No big deal.
I think we're in for a fight.
Oh, grab him by the horn, Gladio. Like, just grab him by the horn. Oh, he's weakened. Oh, you got me. I know where the enemy is, don't tell me what.
Hey, Ignis,
Ignis, make him do the thing. Bam! How you like me now?
Too close for comfort.
I'm coming. Everything else was A plus, but I know my time was lacking because they're level 8 and that was like my first encounter. Oh, but it was worth it. It was worth it though. Oh, I missed this game so much. Run. Which button is run again? Hold up. That one, okay. I wanna get the cool fucking... Oh, there are these chakrams. These chakrams. And let me tell you, these chakrams are like... fucking amazing. There's a way to infinite sprint. Here we go. You just gotta wait till it gets to the end and then press it again. Oh, it's R in that, okay. Can I change that real quick? So that's toggle instead of... No, that's fine. There's no way to put that, is there? And these are all for, damn it. I don't like that. It's whack. These dogs are whack. They can't handle me. Oh, I love that he takes his gun.
Big weapon like that, wide open. Try another.
Don't tell me what fucking weapon to use. When did you become fucking Mr. Judgy? Tell the prince what weapon he wants to use for what encounter. I know they're fast, rabid dogs, Gladio, okay? I want to use the big swingy swing, okay?
What's your problem?
What's your problem?
Before someone gets hurt.
Whoa, damn, okay. They actually started getting aggressive. Alright, let's see what we got here on the ground. Oh, my son shard. Such an amazing fucking item. You guys can stay over there. I don't want to fucking deal with you.
Playing at mutiny, are we knocked?
Not on my ship. Knock it off.
I was trying to pick up the thing and I warp striked on accident. I'm sorry, we're gonna talk to her real quick because she's on my map and it's annoying. Super annoying. Like, Cindy, what you want? What you want? Acting like I'm some kind of noob.
Works for me.
No, we're gonna fucking kill everything that we have to kill.
She ain't gonna be ready for a while. Y'all need something?
Handy? Hand with, maintenance on my vehicle. That's what we're doing. Never mind. I want a discount. I'll pay you back. I'm a prince and everything.
But can we borrow some cash?
Oh, now I get it.
You broke
this
his fuck.
This must be what Papa meant when he said he was gonna teach them boys a lesson. Told me he ought to have y'all take care of some ornery varmints that have been causing a ruckus around here.
Oh shit.
I'd be happy to pay y'all for your services if you're up to the challenge. How about it?
I mean, vice versa, Cindy.
According to Sid's plan, I say we play along and teach him not to underestimate us.
Yeah, let's go kill more people. Spend ability points to power up Noctis and his friends. Acquire new abilities on the Astral Field from the Ascension menu. Oh my goodness. Look at all these boys! Woo! Sorry, technical difficulties! What do we got here? Ascension! This is my main menu.
Use ability points to activate nodes on the astral sphere and acquire new abilities to aid you on your journey. Earn AP by leveling up, completing quests, and strategic ops, or by impressing friends in conversation like, "Ooh, look, there's a quarter behind your ear, 2 AP.
Oh, imagine if it was a thing.
What you gonna increase? What you gonna increase? One time only. Light phase, reduce MP cost of phasing.
Maybe. Boost damage dealt when unscathed during chain attack. No. Teamwork. Boost like strength damage. Gain first strike against a nearby with a firearm, adds to tech bar. Automatically scans most enemies' weaknesses. Oh, that's like fucking everybody. Stats. Increase HP of each party member by twice the number of levels gained. The effects of similar abilities do not stack. That's kind of cool, but not right now. Equip two accessories. I don't think I have two accessories. Gosh, I forgot how much there was. Gain AP for catching a fish. Gain increased AP gain for making camp. For long trips in the car. Long trip by Chocobo. By winning Chocobo races. No. Weight mode. Who cares about weight mode? Who uses weight mode? What kind of weak ass Final Fantasy playing person is over here using weight mode? Deal heavy damage to single enemies, have a great sword slash. No, it's Ignis. Those are all techniques, recovery. Yeah, stuff that helps me. Boost an ally's defense after taking them out of danger. Magic. No. Okay, gosh, I'm sorry I'm taking so fucking long. We're gonna go with the health. New power. I feel invincible. And then if I can get that, I'm gonna obviously get that. I'm gonna save up for that. Because I use those, like, a lot. The links. They're good. Oh, okay. Hold up. Motherfucking Ragnarok over here. Oh, shit. Oh, it has all the things. Fully charged. Oh, I love it. This one has better stats. This one has better stats than that. What is that? Just I'm just working out, you know. This increases my attack. Yeah, no, we're gonna rock this accessory. Stops experience points from being tallied, preventing the party from leveling up. Magical friendly fire. Oh, that's cool. A device for Noctis that accelerates the tech bar. Phones are going crazy. Accelerates the tech bar, freezes the armature bar. No. Blitz fanfare. Stamina badge. Lucky turn increases the rate at which fallen foes leave behind items of value. Duh. Tell me loot? Give me the loot! Come on now. You're gonna wear that. This one. This all increases your attacks by taking your jacket off. Okay. You're not gonna tell me twice. Okay, get the Gale Bog over here. You can get that. All you have is your little handgun. Oh my gosh. See, take off the jacket and he's a new man. He's a whole new man. Quadruple, quadruple threat.
Don't go running around after dark.
Yeah, you okay? Like, I was literally in conversation this whole time with you.
For a place to stay.
Ooh.
Just between us, though. Don't tell
money, Mama. Baby. But if you're smart. So, like, one thing I did, like, post-game to really level up was go down into those caverns that I talked about with all the multiple levels. And, they have, like, campfires every 10 levels or so, and you get a multiplier, and you can, like, save your experience points, or you can go past the camp, or you can rest. And I went past, like, 50 floors, and, like, I think, like, about
anybody
4 or 5 campfires, and then it was just,
desperate? Yep.
It's terrible. Because, like, I didn't save my progress, and then I just died, and I was just so discouraged.
Looks like we found our first targets. Ready, knocked. The hunt is on.
Oh, that's not even fair. Ragnarok over here. What? Yo. Look at this thing, dude. It was not as finessed as one would like, but they're fucking dead. They're fucking dead, Gladio. They're fucking dead, Gladio. Why did you do that? Why did you kill him? How is he keeping up with me? I'm like sprinting. He's like a brisk jog right now. Come on, you got this, kid. Oh, fuck. Yeah, I have it toggled. Thank you. I've had this toggled the whole time.
Let's do this.
I'm gonna hit him. Woohoo! It's me! Woohoo! Oh, damn.
Hey, where'd you learn that one, Noct?
Camp. I made it a summer camp. I wanna block one of them. Oh, and then I stagger when I wanna block. Oh, they're so easy. I'm gonna challenge.
Let's
just cheap fodder getting smacked around. Prompto, you better get some good ass pictures.
Where are we headed anyway?
Over here. We gotta go to the fucking marker.
And after that, we hop a boat, and before you know it, lover boy's hitched.
Don't talk about my wife! Don't talk about her. It's my wife.
Got it.
Deck the halls, I'm getting married. La 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 la. Prompto's looking kind of hairy. La 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 la.
Plow right through him, I'll suckle that.
They're so weak. So weak.
Ignis, don't be late. Immaculate. We're on the same page.
Oh, they're all dead.
Nice. Mission complete.
I killed them. They couldn't handle me.
You have a text message from Bobby Rash.
Hello?
Hey, it's Cindy. How goes the hunting?
Actually, we just finished.
Yeah.
That's great, because I got one more hunt for y'all. Only this time, it's for a person.
No, we don't kill people.
Went off, and we ain't heard from him since. Reckon he staked out a spot in an old shack nearby.
An old shack. Mm.
Oh, got it. We'll take a look.
Oh, you mean this shack right here? Get shaggy with it, huh? Ooh.
So, what did Cindy say? Needs us to find some Dave guy.
He went missing?
Not missing.
Some guy
Cindy's
named Dave.
That shack.
I'm gonna do it. Don't make me. There's nothing worth living for anymore. I'm gonna plant these cabbage seeds and you're gonna see. I'm gonna grow everything. It was a trap. Oh no.
What's this?
He left a suicide note. You'll never find me. I'm in the dirt.
Codename Bloodhorn. Characteristics: red tusks, extremely violent. Outstanding bounty on saber tusks in the area. He's like super tall. Yo, getting lunged at by doggos.
You okay?
No.
We are now.
Spoke too soon.
I'm going all out.
Just don't get too carried away.
She'll want to talk.
Smack him. Hear him, baby.
Sure smile for the camera, now.
Fucking better chicken, a good fucking and picture prompt up.
Hey, what about the shack over there?
Let's check all the shacks. Yeah, that sounds like a good idea. Oh, they're gonna stay in there, okay. Don't worry, guys, I got it. God, don't worry.
I'm in stasis. I can't breathe, I'm in stasis.
Not yet. Got a plan.
Hold up. Go on top of there. And kill
him. Huh, what are we looking at?
Your friend will propose saber tusk. Good ideas.
Skewers prey with its tusks, extracting game from the safety and comfort of burrows.
That's a bit heartless.
Yeah, don't think we'll be befriending any.
Oh, I didn't do it. Stupid. That was whack. Ooh, I got him in the face. I'm sorry, you don't like where I'm swinging my thing? Oh shit. He's got me on the ground. Alright, we going swinging on these guys. Why didn't they let me do my thing? It's lame.
Good. Better than good.
No, we're terrible.
Who's out there?
Hey, what's hey? I'm trying to take a shit. Do you mind?
The man of the hour. Dave, right? Been looking for you.
Didn't mean to cause y'all any trouble. I've been stuck here on account of my sprained ankle.
I can't move.
Funny about them varmints. I gave him hell, but couldn't finish the job. Still one mean mutt about. Well,
about yay tie.
Much like hunters, but what do you say? Put that puppy to rest for me?
He's talking about the behemoth.
Oh, sounds too dangerous to be let alone. Tell us where to go.
Y'all got guts, that's for sure.
I got guts, dude. I'm filled with them. I'm filled with these guts.
The people are at risk, Noct. You have a royal duty to ensure their safety.
You right. Okay. You right. What if I, like, don't care? What if I don't care, dude? Menu. Okay. Oh, excuse me. Ah. Where's the technique thing? There we go. Oh, that's a little pricey.
Unfortunately, you can't afford anything.
I have magic now, too. No, not gonna do that. It's good for recovery. No, because nobody should be going into fucking danger. Yeah, let's increase that. And then we'll increase that, and that'll be good for now. Oh, I don't have any. Oh, they give you free fire. Nice. Cool. Love it. Wait. Oh, like equipped it onto your thing. Oh, duh. Yeah, put some. Oh no, it's just fire. Duh. Stupid. Oh, hold up. Put that bad boy on too, damn. There we go. Ooh yeah, all the ice. Wait, no. I said all the ice. Oh, I gotta craft it. Ah, I'm working my fucking magic, baby. You seen that shit? should I give magic to one of them? I should. Let's give Ignis. Or no, I mean, obviously he doesn't have anything, so he can probably use fire. You don't have anything, so you can use blizzard. Yeah, you're a certified snow right now. okay. Watch out! Guys, I'm a fucking god. I took a picture of you picking up that sharp bone back at that shack. Remember that, Noctis? That was a good time, right? Yeah, it was a good time, Prompto. I'm sorry, what? What the wise to rest up before what was up? That? You ran into the barn, like, stopped, did like a giddy up, and then got pulled back by Ignis. Like, hold on, don't go in there, that's the glitch zone. That's Glitch City you're about to walk into. Easy, boy. A formidable foe awaits. Prepare for this encounter by resting at the nearby haven. Ignis will cook a status-boosting meal for the party. No, I don't want to. Nah, I'm good. You're fucking just stupid. Remember,
confidence will only take you so far.
Yeah, and shut up. Okay. Tell me fucking what I'm doing. Boy, if you don't recognize I'm the prince... I don't know, you more than just four eyes. Maybe you need no eyes. Maybe we should just take your eyes away. Huh? Maybe we should just rip your eyes out. Yeah, you scared? Don't worry, that would never happen. That wouldn't happen. What are the odds, right? What are the odds? Lonely road here.
Sometimes I wonder if we'll ever sit inside that
beautiful Hey.
Was pretty nice.
How are you?
Even better.
The same guy. What? Change view.
Hey, I'm Bill. Hey, I'm also Bill. Where are the Bills? Can you, move away from our Billmobile? Mobile?
Get out of the vehicle!
Bill out.
600 feet away. Look at some goblins to come out. Come on now. Throw a challenge at your boy. It's just a hop, skip, and a beat away from kicking ass. I'm not taking on any fucking mammoths, so. And little elephant dudes. So I already know it's gonna be a long ass fucking battle. Perfect, there we go. That's how you nail on the hammer right there. Where are the fucking, where are the babies at? Where are the baby little goblins, little elves at? What did you do with my elves? Oh, I wasn't paying attention.
It's only so far a man can walk. Our Crown City upbringing didn't prepare us for this.
Ugh, pretend you're walking to the car.
Oh my gosh. Bunch of crazy little rich boys. Pretend you're walking to the car. Envision it. You,
getting up, leaving the door, walking down the driveway to the car. Imagine a world where you have to do that. Fascinating.
Alright, ready? 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 3, 2, 1.
Ah, stumpy long legs.
Look at him, now we're farther away. I'm waiting for goblins to pop up, like, ain't nothing coming out at night.
Be careful, it's dark and spooky out there. Things lurk in the darkness.
Literally encounters nothing the entire time whilst in the darkness.
Sleepy. Are we there yet?
Knocked! Try to hit him from behind! Wanna team up? Stay close.
Got it.
I can keep this deal in check.
Oh, goodness.
Knocked. Gladio needs your help.
Not good. You rang?
Is he really? Where is he? I want to parry him.
Whoops.
See, you got him.
Hey, Ignis! Instructions!
Yeah, do that, Ignis. Oh, I forgot he did that. Oh, goodness. Oh, this is a terrible time. Oh, my goodness. Oh, this is terrible. What have I done? Yo, my report card is, I'm a murderer. Guys, I didn't know it would be that bad, I'm sorry. I'm sorry they're like covered in blood, missing limbs.
You idiot! What made you think we could take that?
Are we missing a body right now? No, you're right there. Damn, okay. That was stupid.
See ya!
Some heads in.
Ooh!
Head bashing.
They're just little puppies.
Never knew what hit him.
Yeah, look at that. Look at that. Finesse. Okay, I get it with the report card. I get it. The finesse, I understand, dude. Which button's the, obviously not that. R2, okay. Oh, can I not? Lame. That was lame sauce. No one likes lame sauce. Alright, it's a little dark out. Bless you.
He's a little sneezy boy, aren't you? Little Mr. Sneezy Anus over here. I'm on the pipe. They called me the Mad Piper. Peter picked a pickled piper. Picked a pickled pick.
You guys saw that? Some parkour shit right there. It's fucking amazing.
I'm gonna run the other way. I know how this ends.
Guys, run faster. Run faster.
That's it, right?
Yep, just run faster.
That's a Dawnhorn?
Yes, but not your run-of-the-mill breed. We'd best make quick work of it.
Yeah, also, we're, like, not very healthy right now. We're pretty weak. That giant fucked us up. But you want to face it now? Okay. Okay. Let's do it, guys.
In the darkness.
You think you can handle this thing?
What? Scared, big guy?
You ought to be too. Thing's vicious.
You sure? Looks tame to me.
Yeah.
Look out!
Yeah!
Show him who's boss!
Nice one.
Damn, okay.
It's not over yet.
Do that again. Do it again.
Bring it.
Oh, I know how to do techniques. What? Do it, do it. Keep your distance. Get him in the butt. Get him in the ass.
I think we're in for a fight.
Got more than we.
Gladio, do it.
This combo's about to end.
Try this.
Warp strike, baby! Oh, we got him! That wasn't so hard. Come on, bring on the other behemoth. I'll fuck him up too.
Ring, ring.
Do you know what hour it is? Why the fuck are you calling me? It is late.
Hey, Dave just called and said he's safe. Thanks for finding him.
Ken.
Nice work, y'all.
Okay.
By the way, the old girl's looking good as new. Oh.
Oh, my car, yes.
If y'all want to fix her up before you roll out, let me know.
Oh. He's left something in the trunk for me. My father.
Sure. Okay.
She'll be waiting at the garage.
I really had to think about it. Sounds good, right? Oh, my goodness.
Huh.
You wild.
So. Who's up next behind the wheel?
Me.
Never let go.
It helps that he can keep four eyes on the dash.
How about no eyes?
Not sure I'd do any better.
Put me in the truck. Imagine. Good. Imagine if he lost his eyes. All four of them. Gosh, that would just suck. Anyways, you're running for like half a mile here. Come on, like, come on now. It's gonna take. Hey, can someone get the car? Can someone get the car? So this will take not as long. Hey, Gladio, can you get the car? Gladio, hey, Gladio. Yeah, can you get the car? No, okay. Just have to pretend we're walking to the car then, I guess.
Cold.
Yeah.
Oh, are you cruel?
To keep a girl waiting, you better apologize. What is that?
What is what? Oh!
That hurricane! That thing's like half bird, half storm, half airship.
You realize that's three halves.
That would explain its size. Awesome in every sense.
A wild hurricane appeared. Oh, shit. Gotta get the fuck out of here. It's gonna fucking eat me. I'm gonna be bird food by the end of the night.
Hey, no sidewalks. How do you expect the man to live around here?
No slacking.
Yeah, oh no, we're slacking. We're slacking. You do remember what happened last time, right? Like, you were there. I'm pretty sure you were there. I'm pretty sure you died first, too. But, I only took down Pig Boy. No problem. Gosh, how far did I go? It did not seem like I'd gone this far. I'm literally, like, 7 miles away. Like, oh my goodness. Crazy. Good thing I can sprint forever in a weird way. I'll get there eventually. Retrieve your car. Run to it. But first run very far away, then run back, and then...
Let's go shopping.
Let's sit in my car. Actually, shopping's not a bad idea. But first, weapons. We're gonna just shop here first.
What are you after this time?
I'm after some beans. You got any beans? Good sir. Little people.
Yeah. Put my hands up. Yeah.
Love it. Amazing. Oh, they all suck.
Hey, come again.
No, don't fucking tell me to come again. I'm gonna go retrieve my quests first. He's gonna be like, hey, didn't see there. Oh, crap. I was driving the other hey, look, I'm gonna obviously be right here. Like, it's obvious I'm here. Like, it is clear as day I'm here and look in front of you, right? And then just...
So how's it going, boys?
Oh, he didn't do it. You suck. Oh, you suck. The one time I wanted him to do it.
What can I do you for?
What can I do you for?
Drop on by whenever you're hungry. Sid's friends, was it?
Oh! We didn't just have a normal conversation just a second ago, did we? My bad, it must have slipped my mind.
These nasties here have been a real pain in the rear.
Damn, these nasties over much here. Obliged. These damn nasties over here. Fucking nasty. You gonna go on get, alright? Go get the fuck out of here, alright? Alright. We're gonna fucking finish up these quests. In another world. And in another light.
Oh, I can go back to playing with mouse and keyboard. Oh, that's cool.